ਆਪਣੇ ਰੂਮ ਜਾਣੇ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਕੀ ਕਰਨਾ ਹੈ
Is it not going to be a typical undergraduate course where I have a lecture after I don't have lecture that day anyway, but you know, you are free, you know, we are all equal partners, so and also subject is also not like normally they don't give this to undergraduate level. She's only a hand away. Anytime you can recall, ask for assistance. Yes. Any kind of experience with projects and problems with projects?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
I can't hear you. Smartest kid go to engineering, right? Or medicine. Therefore, they should be able to capture the project management position. But unfortunately, our guys are not trained for that. They just want to, you know, work as project production engineer or civil engineer, civil engineer. That's it. They never think about being a project manager. But if you look at other countries, you can see engineers as project managers, because you are more, you can claim more than other professions, because you can easily, with your existing knowledge and also with some experience, you can easily become project manager with some additional training, of course. But compared to say doctor being project manager, doctors can be also project manager, but they need additional, lot of additional learning. As I told you, you have already learned the project management basic principles. Sometimes you don't know it's project management, right? So therefore, even if you go to any organization, let's say CEB, SAT, TIPSAR, wherever you go, you will be assigned as a project manager or project member. So having a background in project means it is always, you are, you feel confident. I got also feedback from the your previous people who did the project management. Maybe you can also be here, you should know, production student. When they go to, not him, but there are some other students, when they went to the interview or this training interview, these people, other the interviewers are not interested in their other thing, but about the project management. So that is, because even organizations, even though they carry out projects, they don't have people who are trained in project management. So when you have this certificate, I think you already agreed to have a certificate, right? I think it's on process.
Now we have a new idea that we should develop a new product. So why don't we use money to develop that product?
So different functions, different managers will ask for budget for money, time and resources to carry out different projects. Now organization or the TV management has to decide what project should be carried out, what should be dropped. So there are different ways of deciding, selecting. How you select in organization, we ask some questions, right? It's a question, but we will work out how to do this in practical life. But we ask, there are different questions asked by different departments, organization based upon the context. They will ask, okay, will this project maximize our profit? Will it bring us some profit? Or maybe, will this project help utilize workforce or plant capacity? For example, a company is running in a factory, they don't have orders. But now, even if you have orders or you don't have orders, still you have to maintain your machines. Right. So now, maybe even though if you carry out a particular project, it won't give you much profit, but it will help you to utilize these machines and absorb this fixed cost. So that in that particular time, you would mind having this kind of project. So it's not the profit maximizing in there, you have to utilize your capacity. Or maybe some project, it will reduce your profit, but it will look in point. Even bank, new bank, they want to have to put that level, then you have to stay here.
Presentation. Atiba. Bull dana. Come here, Atiba.
Thank you. भविष्य में मार्ग